Hi everyone, we are Airsoft Taiwan, and today we are going to show you the new debut product from the WE. It's 888C Gas Blowback Assault Rifle. It's very similar, like, you know. Okay, the first is it got a flip-up sight in the front and the standard HK style rear sight, and the select function offer you three selections: the safe, semi, and full auto. But this time, it didn't offer you the ambidexter design. Though the pin will rotate together and show you now it's in full auto mode, but there's no lever right here. And there are two sections for you to adjust your stock. You can shorten it as a submachine gun and extend it and deploy it to the end so you can have higher accuracy. And then we'll do something else. We got a standard M4 on the other side, but you can see that because it's not on the table. But we got the original bolt from the M4. And we are going to field strip this weapon, and we got to compare the two bolts together. So you can see the two bolts, actually they are totally identical, whatever the length or the weight or the size. So actually I can put my M4 bolt inside and operate it, that should be fine. And besides, there are storage space inside the hand grip. It's very easy to open, and you can storage your batteries or something, small tool stuffs inside, maybe your MPAS adjustment or your battery. And they offer you the gun sling attached and the rail systems. You can mount everything you want on this rifle. And later we will test this weapon. And before that, we got a guard rimmer. I want to field strip it and let you show the gearbox set. The whole gearbox are, I think that should be the identical with the M4 series. Okay, now we are going to test this 888C from the WE, the recoil and the FPS. We all test with the 0.2 BB and green gas, and now we are fire three rounds, and here is the first shot. Okay, the FPS will be about 557. And the recoil will be about 3.6. Okay, the next round, the FPS will be about 354. Very stable, and the recoil kicks still about 3.6. And now we're going to test the last round. The FPS is about 351. And the recoil kicks about 3.55. Okay, now we are going to calculate the average FPS. It's about 354. As for the recoil, I think that should be close to the 3.58. Okay, and now we are going to do another test. We already compared these two bolts. Actually, they are totally identical. But before that, we're going to make sure after our test, it still works. So the first beginning, we want to shoot the original 888C in semi-fire mode. Full auto. Oh, okay. And now I want to exchange the bolt. I want to remove this bolt. Instead, I'll put on this from this M4A1. Okay, now I want to start again. The semi-fire mode, the full auto. Okay, so the bolt, actually they are compatible and it works smooth whenever you exchange the bolt or not. Okay, now you can see that we already tear the stock apart. Then we find that there are several parts that are totally different because the length of the tube is different. So this 888C got shorter recoil spring and smaller recoil buffer. And my personal think, maybe we can exchange the stock, because I think maybe they were looking good, and later we will test it. Okay, now this is our result. Indeed, we can exchange these two stocks without any problem. And there are some small tricks. You got to remove this cap first because there are small mechanisms hide inside this tube button. But actually it works. And now I'm going to test it in semi-fire mode. Full auto. Okay, so maybe this is also a choice for you. Yeah. Maybe there are still some tricks. I got to tighten the cap a little bit, but yes, it works.